Today I'm working on a SAAB 9000 fuel pump, and I'm checking out specifically the fuel sender. I'm going to measure that and show you how it works.
So this little arm has a float on it that sits inside the tank, and as the gas level rises, it goes up. And the arm is connected to this little electronic doodad. It provides variable resistance as the arm moves. And you can see right about here, there's a little contact that runs along this grid of little kind of wires embedded on a little circuit board type thing. And there are two wires that are involved in bringing that information out to the top of the unit where your wiring connects in. One of them sits right down here at the bottom, and the other one is right here connected to it's connected to this little brass piece that runs across the wires. Those two wires are in turn routed out to the ones that my hand is touching right here, kind of a yellow and a light blue, Swedish colors really. I'm going to hook up some alligator clips right up here to these two contacts and then hook them up to my ohm meter, and we'll see what they read. I've got my multimeter set to 2000 ohms resistance, and I have the clips set up as described previously on the top between the yellow and the blue wires, and the basic reading at the very bottom is 34 ohms. I can actually, the measurements are pretty robust. I can move this arm back and forth, and they stay very steady. And the top of the reading is 370. Seems to go down as I gently lower it, somewhere around 3 or 4 ohms per segment, and moves down very smoothly. This particular car is reading fuel fine, but if you were having trouble with your gauge, I assume you could probably test these wires while the fuel pump is in the car. The wires on the outside that you would use to measure if the fuel pump was installed in the car are different colors than the wires beneath, and the ones that you'd want to measure the resistance across are the black and white thinner gauge wires. You may have different wiring, but it's the thinner gauge wires you'd want to measure, and then the thicker gauge ones are the ones that drive the pump.
That's all there is to it.